Elevator was anything but safe, but Safe Life Caregiver Dispensary in the 3000 block of West Olympic. The clerk putting up a brief struggle, but then agreed to cooperate. He opened the store safe and filled a trash bag full of medical marijuana. As the robber left, though, the clerk pulls out a gun of his own. The two exchange shots. Neither of them is hurt.
You know, it's kind of noble that he would try to defend himself and defend the store, but nothing's really worth taking that kind of risk.
The gunfight causing the robber to drop the medical marijuana and make a run for it. Police are looking for the suspect. He's said to be about 30 years old. He's black, 6 feet two, about 180 pounds, and he was wearing a New York Yankees ball cap.